everyone, this is Stephanie, and I'm in the kitchen right now, and I'm cooking adobo chicken. Let's watch.
See? It's boiling.
Making adobo chicken is so simple. All you gotta do is marinate it. A little bit of vinegar and I think 1 cup of soy sauce. Then, no need to add oil in the saucepan. Then, add the chicken. Mix it first with the soy sauce. After mixing, put it in the saucepan and simmer it for about more than for 15 minutes or two, okay?
Yeah.
After simmering, serve.